I got here. You're good. Somewhat. Notice that a little further. Pretty cool.
No, we gotta get some food.
Hey, listen, I didn't mean to go by you. I had to go by you because I kept bringing so much speed into the turn. The one time I was ran into the back of you and I was just like,
I got three wheels. I gotta look for three.
You're right. I know. Listen, because I'm like, I'm coming through the turns and our speed, our speed going through the turns was different. And I was just like, I'd rather be in front of you than running into the back of you. So I was just like, well, let me go around.
Literally.
Hey, listen, because I'm like, I know, because listen, because I'm behind you and I'm like, I can clearly see the difference when three wheels versus two wheels, because two wheels, I'm right, and that's what I was thinking about.
I'm like, oh, this is when you miss your two wheels,
right? Because I'm looking and I'm like, I rode with you before the Can-Am, and then I'm like, oh, right, because she can only take so much speed into the turn.
Because I got to make sure all my wheels are back. Yes. If they're not, then I'm going all this.
Because.
I'm doing all this.
Right. Because when we rode the Dragon, I was in front. So I wasn't. Right. So I'm coming through here and I'm like, oh, yeah. Because on three wheels, it's totally different with the speed, especially if it's a sharp turn.
Yep. You can't do those tight ones because you got to
give you your props, girl.
Listen. Maybe we'll roll and keep up with them. But you take little tight turns, I'm like, oh, which wheel's going to hit the pothole?
Listen. So I almost ran into you twice. Then I got in front of you. Then I'm behind CeCe and I'm like, oh, because he got a passenger.
I know, listen.
I'm like, I'm like, oh, because this dude been riding much longer than me. And I'm like, but he got a passenger. Because I kept seeing you tap the brakes and you would go in. Yeah. And, and I was like, oh, yeah, because he got the passenger on it. So he ain't really.
He would have been gone.
Hey, but it was fun. I was like, oh, man, this is like.
Further back, where were we? Ohio Power. I was just out here a few weeks ago.
Yes, because I seen that when you posted something from there.
And I remembered. I said, yeah, I remember this road. But all of this, I don't know this, you know? This is nice, though.
No, it's good. Listen, I ride with anybody on anything. And then I was just like, and it was funny because I was just like, you never realize the difference until you really see it in front of you. And then you're like, oh, so like, I see the weight and the turning, you know, like it's totally different.
Because yeah, I mean, I bought mine in West Virginia 2 years ago, so I had to ride it back 160 miles to learn how to ride.
Oh.
Because, you know, I've always been on two wheels, you know. But I love it, but it's a completely different ride once you get used to it.
Right.
This, you know?
Oh yeah, because you're always out all over the place.
I mean, listen, I ain't got to ask nobody back. I used to have to be like, if I get on this,
right.
I'd be like, please back me up. Please hold the bike.
Listen.
Please, all that stuff. I ain't got to do none of
that. That's the one thing like I like about the adventure bike, because I could do national parks and the state parks. Everything is centered, so it's different, but it's very, like I never rode them because they looked heavy until I rode one.
Right.
The suspension is so much better than the sport bike.
We gotta get some group pictures. Come on, let's get some group pictures. Which the lighting gets better this way. Let me grab my pen.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Come on, beautiful.
Go back up to 7.
You gotta learn how to use it.
I already got the pen.
I don't even know. I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah, I just hold it.
All right. Made it here. Safe. Get some pictures. Man, I wish I could put this bike in the middle of the road. But I don't think that's gonna happen today. I ain't gonna do that today. But that's cool.
Come on, you never know that.
Because I didn't get the name of it.
This was fun.